Avelio.
Poaching near Crancroft.
Revelio. Professor Howin will never believe this. Revelio. Leviosa. Leviosa. Revelio. Merlin himself would be proud.
Betting on the dragon fights was the best decision I've made yet. Well, Protego!
That's just pitiful!
I hope your affairs are in order.
Rebellion. Confringo.
I prefer the latter. Haven't a clue why there's such a fuss over poaching. There's enough beast flesh for everyone.
Oh, that warrants a look.
You could. It isn't, Laura. Shall we finish?
Exposo! I can seductive, aren't we?
Long ago, no doubt. Likely this astronomy table will be best used when it's dark. Knowing our meat, he's likely studied here. I wonder who lives here.
I'm glad to see you found your way to Pitapon Ford. Delightful place, despite the little dug bog problem.
Hello, Hamora. Hamora. Mind now, demiguys. Revelio. Hello. Do you have a moment?
Yes, but just the one, I'm afraid. Running the shop keeps me rather busy. I'm the new proprietor, Indira Wolf.
Any whisperings of anything going about the town?
You took care of that rampant dug bug. We're all so very grateful. Now life is as idyllic as it ever was.
Can you tell me more about yourself?
Oh! I haven't had a normal conversation with anyone for a while, so pardon me if I'm a little rusty. My father passed away recently, and I've been completely occupied with keeping the business afloat. I hadn't realised how much work went into running a shop. Inventories, maintenance, customers, bills, accounts, and on and on.
What can you tell me about your shop?
It may not be as fine as what you'd find in Hogsmeade, but I think we have a certain rustic charm all of our own. We sell all sorts of beast byproducts for potion making. Some of the rarer stuff, too. That all falls on me now.
I actually have to be off, but it was nice talking to you. Revelio.
Bring us!
Velio. What do you have in store for me this time?
Wonderful to see you again.